Oh, what's going on, everybody? This is going to be my first playthrough on stream. And it's only fitting for me because this is the first game I've ever played in my life. So I'm really excited for this. I've been waiting for, I want to say, about a week and a half now since it came out to just play it, but I wanted to do it on stream, and it took me a while just to get everything set up. So, and being a gamer foremost, like, I just didn't want to sit here and try and figure everything out. I just want to get it going. But hopefully the stream will be better, you know, as we go, as we move forward. And let's do this. Ooh, we got difficulties. Should we go hard? Should we go hard on our first playthrough? We'll go hard. We'll go higher speed.
AI program now.
It's all coming online. The ancient secrets will be mine.
Status report. Answer me!
Simulations complete. Executing protective initiative.
What? No! No!
Yes.
Coming up, Starfall Islands.
How exciting!
You tracked the Chaos Emeralds here, right? Let's find out what drew them here.
Surprise is Green Hill. Look at this. So, Sonic can walk, run. That's R2. Got it. Exit jump. Exit in here for double jump. Please.
This is very soon.
have to jump?
No, you just press fly.
We missed one of those red stars. Let's try it again and see if we can find that last red star. It's gotta be in the beginning somewhere. Oh, I see it. I see it. Alright, we got it. Time is that you need. Seconds. All right, try one more time. I didn't think we're gonna get it. No. Alright, we're just gonna move on. We know we're so close. I'm sure you can definitely go back to these cyberspaces. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Alright, we're doing it anyways. Just in time. All right, cool. We got it. We got it. All right, now we move on.
I'm the only one who made it out of that, whatever it was. Whew.
Mortal.
Hello?
You have done the impossible. You have escaped cyberspace through your own power. You are the key.
Key, huh? Sure beats being called a rodent. Are you saying I can rescue my friends?
Find the Chaos Emeralds. Destroy the Titans. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Yeah, okay, sure. How about a little context? Hello? Oh well. Some direction is better than none. Here we go.
Start to rotate the camera left to bring up this window again. So I'm wondering if that is the cyberspace. Go to options to change settings such as the camera angle, player controls, and your camera angle. Alright, we're not doing any of that. Yep, that is the cyberspace. Cool. That looks so good, how all done. This is the open zone. I'm excited for this. Three ancient switches. Activate them will earn a reward and unlock part of the map. Okay. Gotta stand on it for a second. There's our map. Completing challenges will reveal the surrounding area. Once revealed, the map will locate, will help locate guardians, portals, memory tokens. Open the map by pressing the giant button in the middle. Let's look at this. Ooh, I wonder if this entire part is the islands. That's pretty cool. Here we go. Alright, let's see if we can do some of this stuff. Alright, cool. Nice. So I wonder if they're just gonna have like those little obstacle courses just laid out around the whole map. And this is like really blind game, gameplay. I tried my best to not watch any videos leading up to this, and then just waiting the week and a half to not even watch any plays that were happening while it came out. Here's something. Press down for the notification display, practice the action in training simulator, or get a hint about the Sonic you're about to encounter. Okay. So let's check out the trainings. Element attack. Be exited by pressing the middle button. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's go. Enemies are defeated. They drop various items such as skill pieces and seeds. Gather enough skill pieces and they will turn into skill points. As shown in the lower right corner of the screen, these can be used to learn new skills to enhance Sonic. How do I get up there? We got like three routes to take. I'll do this one. And there's a purple thing up there too. Quite a few things. Is that... is this over here? Wrong button. Let's try it again. Can you break this? Nope. cool. Okay. Stuff down there. Oh, I couldn't see the other one. A different feel for a Sonic game, but it's got like a lot of the things that we're familiar with. Ooh, how do I get that? I don't know if I can get that. Oh, it's bothering me. Okay, alright, we're moving on. Maybe there's a way around it. No good. Oh well. Most certainly doesn't look like a ninja. Guardians are very powerful. They're bigger than normal enemies and have special attacks. So their moves to find an open. Lock onto them, press it on. Okay. I guess he is a ninja. How are you, babe? Gonna get us. They got us. Each attack can be parried, and Sonic tells me if it holds R1 and R1 to parry. Okay, cool. Parry's kind of broken. Portal gears. These gears are very important, so pick them up. Okay, cool. How do we get there? How many times we're gonna die? Wrong one. Wrong one again. turn statue of a frog. Yeah, we're gonna do that in a second, alright? There's still stuff to get. We forget we have a double jump. See what's on the other path. We have to use these controls. So it is now be learned. Using skill points that have been accumulated as shown. Go to the skill point and we'll unlock it. We have another one. That costs 3 though. Hold triangle, run around while leaving a light trail. After creating an enclosure with the light trail and then releasing the button, various effects can happen. It may seem like they don't even know what could happen. Oh, okay. There you go. Well, I don't know how to do that. Probably gonna tell me to leave a trail all around them. Alright, let's go. Oh, there's an emerald. We like those. How do we follow a ring trail though? I don't know. Maybe they'll tell us later. We got lucky. See if we can hit that again. There we go. Shields protect themselves. Okay. Thank you. another zone. We'll go there in a second.
Return to the digital dimension again. Use that gear to bridge the gap between dimensions.
Unactivated, can't be switched with portal viewers. Jump into the portal's pedestal to the central portal. We'll do that 1 second. We'll see what's over here. I'll do this too. They have little obstacles all over the map. I love it. Alright. What's this? It's like they intended us to do all that.
It is not enough to make the connection.
Just taking that phone. Come on, Johnny. What's up, Chris?
One gear will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take its gear.
I ain't gonna lie, Chris, I like this game so far. To dodge.
Use the gear as you have done before.
Aye, aye, Captain. It's like getting a shrine and Breath of the Wild.
Return to cyberspace as many times as it takes. Drop dash. That's cool. So X, there,
R2. Game to parry in of all time. I wasn't doing it right. Combat for a Sonic game. Interesting. Square. I wonder when it's gonna be done. Exiting trading. We've done this enough. There we go. Nope, we need that. We'll be right back. the music. Oh, it's just a stick button for the... Okay. One more. Oh, should have stayed straight. I would have got it. So 55 seconds. Let's try that, I guess. Back to this. So I guess this is just something to do while it's loading. Alright, sick. They let you play the game a little bit while it's loading. I didn't even realize that the first time. Seven? Or I wonder if they just show you the emeralds that are here. Get the Chaos Emerald. I will do that. Are these things? They make it pretty easy to find them with a giant glowing light to go there. What's that go to? We'll go there. Oh, it's just a quick way back. Shouldn't have went there. Messed up.
I
we can get a skill. There we go. Alright. When the combo meter is maxed out, Phantom Rush is active, resulting in attacks being 1.2 times more powerful. Okay, and it just keeps going too. Alright, what's this one? High speed kick, hold L2 in midair. Air tricks can be formed when sparks are on Sonic while he is in the air. Okay, we are definitely getting that next because it gives us more skill pieces. I bet that's how, like, people grind this. Just do tricks in the air. Alright, let's go. What are you? Gather Coco. These creatures are called the Coco. What happened to Chows? We want Chows. They seem to be lost. Locate the Elder and return them to him. The Elder will surely offer a reward for their return, whether increasing Sonic speed or written capacity. Where did he put it, though? Anybody know where that emerald just went? Here, Sonic is free to explore the island and gather Chaos Emeralds. Try solving nearby challenges to avoid getting lost. This will unlock more of the map and show more paths forward in Sonic's journey. Thank you. So that whole thing was a tutorial. I love it. To mark off an area of interest on the map, place a marker on the map by pressing square. Press square again to delete the marker. Okay. Okay. Use the power of blue seeds of defense strengthened by the island. Bring them to Hermit Coco to raise Sonic's attack. Well, we have to ride the rail. Right? Like. Look at this thing. Wow, this is pretty cool. I think that is dope. That was fun. I like that. Sick. And I guess it just, oh man, you could probably ride around the whole island. That's my favorite part so far, the fast travel. Oh, look at this guy. We're too reckless. How do you do this? We missed. Where you got that thing, Chris Smoke? I have no clue how to fight that thing. It's gonna get me. Well, parry doesn't work. Regenerated. Yeah, beat it in a third time frame. Dang, you're so close. Alright, we'll go back to you when we have more rings. Alright, we got rings right here. We're good. I think that's damaging it. Okay, beat the arms. Got it. confused. I felt like you were there the first time. Definitely look like the Koroks from Zelda. Just throwing that out there. Yeah, so that's where we go. What's this? A puzzle? Simple enough.
Oh man, that's just begging to be climbed. Imagine the view.
Nice. So we'll search for the hidden pearls. Okay.
Messing with the ruins will fix things. Who's only half here?
I feel fine, but that energy that was holding me prisoner went into you.
I've been infused with weird zappy stuff before. Besides, I feel like it gave me some kind of boost.
Well, in that case, we need to get moving. If I was trapped, I'm sure Tails was too.
Good call. I'll scout around and find you later. Deal?
Deal. Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
Grand Slam.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
accomplish a powerful attack by following the on-screen path. Okay. Kind of repetitive. Enemies to free Amy. Amy's memory tokens can be obtained by exploring the island, fishing, and with sight. Okay. See, let's do this first before we do that. Calling them Korok seeds, because I ain't gonna lie, Sega, that's pretty close. Pretty close. Is that everything? Yeah, it goes away. Don't know what that is, but we will go to the forgot to mark it. I think it's time for us to just skip those. That's 2D levels, so that's kind of cool. Well, side scrolling. Harder to find the red stars this way. I think what I'm going to do is complete an island, and then just go back and 100% all the time trials. And that's how I'm going to do it. now we have 3 emeralds that we could potentially get. Okay.
I appear to be in a digital dimension. I've employed similar constructs in my own systems, but this is markedly more advanced. Note to self, don't admit that to anyone. The amount of data stored here defies quantification. But it won't stop me from trying.
Missions will reward Chaos Emerald Vault Keys. So each mission gives us Vault Keys. Okay. Well, I'm not sure if it's each mission. I wonder if it's a few missions. Alright, so we got that red thing. I don't have any more of the map. There is something here. We'll go there. What is this? That gnarly rail. I love it. So there is the other Chaos Emerald. What is missing here though? Why don't we have this? Emerald, like the next one's 4 maybe. Yeah, buddy, dude is giant. Thank you. crazy. It looks like straight out of
the
Cloverfield.
I guess that's one of the Titans keeping Amy trapped. Come from? Are you trapped too?
Do not approach the Titan.
Sorry, kid, but I've got a job to do.
If we are fortunate, it will destroy you.
Okay, I'm not taking that thing down the traditional way. I'm gonna need the Chaos Emeralds. And maybe a little bit of luck.
Where are we now? We are not where we want to be. So let's... I want to go there. What's this? I like them puzzles. That's an idea. that out. We'll bother with that thing later. It's done. I'm worried about him. We're still the wrong way. Maybe one more gear. Sonic sucks. That's because you're a Mario guy. This is kind of like Mario and Zelda. Time trial again. Let's go this way because I want to power up.
Look at us, little mouse guys.
Don't lie, it's Korok seeds. They're all Koroks. We have been lost in time, so please simply call me Elder Koko.
Oh,
it's my job to look after all of them. For all the time, I've lost track of so many. Sonic, may I ask you to return my charges to me? Sure thing, Gramps. If I see any while I'm helping my friends, I'll bring them back. True hero. I'll happily reward you for your efforts. Free speed or rain. Yes. Let's go faster. So it's level 2. There's no more. What? Whatever you say. Just because I'm playing hard, but I really feel like the combat's a little too good. Had to see what was there, I guess. Smoked that one. Yeah. There's so much running around to do. Let's go there.
Are not complete. Continue exploring the island until then.
I just realized we had enough for skills. Press L in midair. Yes, we need you. Oh, you move the stick around. I was like pressing it in. Alright, cool. Alright, what's this? Stomp attack. We want that. Try not to forget that move. Hey, where'd you all come from? Thank you. fuck. Oh. Yeah, we'll just do that from now on.
Your friend?
This Coco says they need to find their one true love before it's too late. They've been too shy to express their feelings, but if they don't do it now, they may never get the chance.
You got all that, huh?
I feel like the dimension I'm in is translating for me. It's strange, but feels natural.
Well, you always had a knack for weird insights. Who am I to argue?
Well, don't you worry. We'll reunite you with your lost love.
I would think we've got more pressing issues, but again, who am I to argue?
Not enough.
say. I don't want to go up there. Ah, oh, we missed it. Let me target that. Alright, we're just gonna go the long way. Thank you. Let's see. Let's go do this one. So we do that too. We don't know how to do this one. Approaching 2 hours, so we're going to take a little bit of a break. I'll be back. Alright, we're back. I really want to just try to figure out how to get the rest of this island, like just a map filled out. Oh yeah, this is, we can't figure out yet. Right? Yep. Yeah, I don't know how to get over there. There's something over here. Definitely a different spin on a Sonic game. Busted me there for a second. What is this?
You are not ready. Return when the time is right.
Apparently locked. Guessing this is too? Not sure what to do here. We'll move on.
Ooh.
out. I like how they're trying to connect everything with the rails. That's pretty cool.
Her children. Can you lead them back here, please?
Sure thing.
Your mother, while avoiding their bombs, getting hit three times will fail the quest. Boosting and dodging are not available. We absolutely want to retry. We'll be right back. this an emerald? These are kind of creepy looking, I'm not gonna lie.
Was?
No, but I got a sense of completion, comfort.
Weird. Now let's keep moving. I want to wrap up our time here ASAP.
Sounds good to me.
Assuming that's the dragon looking thing. Oh, they finally made Sonic 64. That's fine. One more reason Mario is better. Yep, yep, whatever you say. That didn't come off. Me too. Get this guy's ass kicked. make it over there? Wow, we did not notice the little flowers on the ground before. Alright.
Like homes? I wonder who used to live here.
Homes. Saw a chance I took it. Wonder if he's gonna come back. As I fall off. I think we're at 4.
So, something's been bugging me about these ruins. The whole reason we came was because Tails detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here, right? And now I'm finding digital keys and confinement towers that seem custom-made to hold the emeralds. Like half this stuff was built with them in mind.
Maybe the ancients used the Chaos Emeralds in the past. We've learned of other past civilizations who did too.
Yeah, but those groups tried to use them. And the stuff here seems all about containment.
Maybe they knew something about their power that we don't. The Chaos Emeralds are still pretty mysterious, even after all we've done with them.
still don't need rings. We want to go fast. Alright, let's see. What new ability should we get? Press L1, R1. Okay. So we dodge an enemy's attack? Square. Fair enough. I like it. What is this place? It looks important. It's a tower. That killed me. Not cool game. Not cool.
Cool giant mirror web thing.
Trapped. another emerald. Should have parried. Let's go, round two. Trying to land on him, that's crazy. Come on. That was pretty easy. This is so fun, because we have a cruise. Oh, we got no skill points. I didn't even realize. Alright, let's see. What do we got? That's that stomp attack. Be automatically activated during combos. However, damage dealt will be reduced after unlocking a skill. You can toggle auto combo on, off. We're good on that. Launch volley of energy spheres at enemies. That's 30 points. Alright, we'll get the stomp attack. Oh, we like that. We like that. Starting to come together. Let's go here for now. Let's see what fight we missed. Go, squid. I thought he was a spring. You no more. Let's go right here. Night time. So we gotta come here in the night. Does it look like it's turning night soon? How do we tell? Looks like it's going down. So, let's do this one then. Oh, wow, that was an easy one. So it's these question marks that give us the maps. Ooh.
Nice.
Another one that's at night. And we missed it. I'm not sure how long it takes.
Still, I better keep on my toes.
Alright, we can't do that one. So, let's do... this one.
Thank you.
Amy? Is your condition, well, I don't know, uncomfortable?
It's certainly unsettling. But it makes a big difference being able to at least talk to you. Before you freed me, I couldn't see or hear anything clearly. It was like looking into a kaleidoscope that was always shifting. I couldn't tell if I was coming, going, or moving at all. I'd have gone crazy if you hadn't gotten me out.
You're tough. I know you'd have hung in there. Still, I'm glad I could get you out. And I'm not gonna stop until you're back to normal.
I failed. Oh well. For some reason I think that was the way to go to get up there. Let's go. There's something right there. Wow. I totally knew that before. Here, let's make it super easy for you. That's what happens when you overthink. Another one. Let's go open this before we go all the way. Our double jump game needs to get better. We'll get you later. That's 1-4 anyways. We need to find 1-3. Look at that. Ooh. think all I need to do now is wait for night, and, like, this whole thing is done. Well, at least this part. Because it does look like there might be something up here. Alright, so there's... Can we fast travel? That'd be sick. Nope. So that... We did find 1-3. Alright, let's do it. To turning the camera, but when I go on the stages, I don't know what I'm doing. Try to get the S rank. Ah, oh, I already know what I need to do there. Not die, that's for sure. Can we retry? Yes, we can. Target! Still get the other two that we missed. Hopefully by the time we're done with that, it'll be nighttime. Oh, that's all it does. I forgot what the scene was. Thank you. We can get that emerald too that we couldn't get before. So that one is clear. We will go back here. That's one way to get a high combo meter. No clue what the time to beat is here. It's gonna take me a couple times. A minute? We were 2 seconds off, really? Maybe it won't be that bad. Let's retry. I think what I'll do going forward is just stay at the place and get the entire thing done. That way I'm not doing this giant backtracking thing. Can't remember what this one is. Oh. frustrating. Seconds. We're not even close yet. Sorry, try again. That top route. Gotta get that. It's not worth it. Let's just retry it. Try again. We will get it right. Thank you. gotta remember that top route. Poorly executed, but you know, we're getting there. 4 seconds away. I think I hit exit. No, we did not mean to exit. So much time. I bet I can save a couple seconds with something else on. I just figured. Sonic Verse is Styx the Badger in? Boom Sonic Verse or Modern Sonic Verse? Styx the Badger. I don't know who that is, to be honest. I definitely didn't watch Boom, and when it comes to modern Sonic, I think the last one I played was Unleashed. I did try the last game out a little bit, but Sticks the Badger. I got the last part better. We'll be right back. We're so close. We're so close.
We'll be right back.
So close. God, if I didn't hit that. Choke. Oh. The stream then. I don't know if you guys can hear me. Oh, it's Cincy. I don't know why you can't. Alright, well, like, comment, subscribe, you know, put your guys on the video. I'll see you.